So, picking up where we left off last time on this Power Slave Exhumed playthrough, we're about to dive into the Sunken Palace of Kanoom. Let's go. So, I'm getting the vibe that this is going to be a water level. Wow. What are these things? Oh, this level's gonna be fun, I can already tell. Man, those things put in some work. Yeah, I think this is going to be another big level. I guess I can't get through that. Nope. Okay. I'm guessing that we're going to be able to drain some of these later on. All right, so we have the symbol of time. Right, yep. Okay, where's that door? Right here. Okay. Need a grenade for that, but let me go top off my oxygen real quick. Because you can use these underwater. Thank you. symbol of Earth. I do believe, yep, symbol of Earth is right there. No. Okay. Oh, right here. All right, now we should be able to get through this door. Huh? Jeez. Okay, I have all but that one. I hate water levels.
2 hours later.
Well, that pretty much eliminates every direction except this one. Here we go. Okay, there's the last key. I should not have done that. Okay, top off all our ammo. It would be really nice to get a health one, but... So those other doors opened. I can't remember where those were. But I want to find that before we go through that door. I think they opened. You remember... Earlier, there was a room with two large doors. Yep, this one. One here. I think it was directly across. Okay, so I guess it was just the exit from earlier. Looks like a secret. No. Huh. Okay. I am going to explore a little bit.
1 eternity later.
And after scouring this level multiple times, I found absolutely nothing.